Power. One quarter cup of sugar. Spring mill. State park. From the mill out there. One cup of cornmeal. Baking powder. One, two, three, four. Three-quarters teaspoon of salt. And there's a challenge. Three-quarters of a teaspoon salt. That's all the dry ingredients. There, two eggs. And one cup of milk. Okay, 1/4 of a cup of cooking oil. Back to the dry. Mix them well together before you throw in the wet. Add in the wet. Okay, so much for the easy part. How about the pouring this into the hot iron? Three, 4 pats of butter. Set up so it melt faster. Let's see. I'm going to put this up here good on it. Well, just waste any equipment. Butter comes up around the edges and crisps it. In the end, we put it back in the oven for a while. And it says 20 to 25 minutes, and this is 20. A little early, but what the heck. Yeah, I'd say it's done. Yeah.
All right.